In your crew, you've worked with a lot of interesting little creatures. I mean, that brings us on to things like Critters, another franchise, very different but much beloved in its own right. Can you talk a little bit about working on that?
Well, Critters was very intense, and we shot mostly nights. And we just always tried not to laugh when they rolled one of the critters in. It was like, all right, roll it in now. I mean, they were pretty cheesy, come on. But it's a great little film. Great little film. Cucho's my favorite film. It just about killed me to shoot it. So blessed to have Danny Pintaro. So blessed to have Carl Miller and those five unbelievably trained dogs. And Louis Teague, our director, who came in, you know, 3 days into filming. So it was an amazing experience, but really the hardest thing I've ever done. Every scene is how much do I break down? When do I break down? And you're working with a kid and a dog, so every scene you see, we probably did 15, 20 times. So they treated me for exhaustion after that film for 3 weeks. I mean, it was grueling.
Come up with any particular coping mechanisms to help you get through that experience?
Booze? No, sleep. You know, I just went home, said hi to Christopher, ate a little something, and went to bed. I mean, it's the only way I could get through it.
Where are we going to see you next? What are you working on at the moment?
I just came out in Rob Zombie's Lords of Salem, and I have a really great film I'm doing in September called The Elephant's Graveyard, which they're starting to really promote all over the internet now. So hop on board. I have a smaller part. My daughter's starring in it with Billy Zane and Misha Barton. And
can you tell us any more about that, kind of what it's about?
I don't know how much I'm supposed to say, but it's an incredibly well-crafted, well-written movie about a town who is so fearful about what's coming that they stop living way before it gets there.
I'm also quite curious about the wonderful pile of books you have in front of you. I think maybe can you tell us a little bit about those?
Yes, I'm an international healer. I teach people how to direct their energy. I have two international call-in shows on every week. And this is my latest book, Bright Light. It's all about my career and the great people that I've worked with and a lot of stories. But it's also about the spiritual lessons that I learned that apply to all of us. And how to, you know, we've all been raped and misused and abused and betrayed. I mean, we all have our stories, right? And we're the only ones that can rewrite them now. The people that hurt us, they're not going to help us. But we can help ourselves, and that's really what this... And the Conscious Creation is my first book. I'm a very clairaudient channel. So... all the information in these books, a lot of channeled information.